Abus Magomedov will be fighting War Royales. Abus Magomedov, Mr. No Cardio, lost to Sean Strickland and to Caio Bocaio. Now people are skyrocketing his abilities at DC. Yes, he knocked out Dustin Stoltzfus. Yes, he used to be a PFL champ. But the guy has no cardio. And he was fighting literally cans prior to his arrival to the UFC. Let's be honest. The guy was fighting cans. In 2019, he was knocking people out in the first round, but everybody who survives the first round beats the shit out of him. Warley Alves, 5'11", 72 inches of reach out of Rio de Janeiro. He lost to Ikram Aliskerov, Nicholas Dalby, Jeremiah Wells. I am scared for him because this is not his weight class. He is a natural welterweight, and he destroyed Munir Lazic, but man, after back-to-back losses to Jeremiah Wells and Nicholas Dalby, he decided to switch weight classes. He doesn't want to cut many more pounds. And that's gonna cost him. I think, unfortunately, Abus wins here, though my prediction is fight not going the distance. The 33-year-old fighter from Brazil is making a big mistake for moving one division up.